This should help me to shut down the incinerator pump.